The following game is presented as a B-horror movie, so get some popcorn and don't take it too seriously. Hey guys, and welcome to Cry Plays the Horror at MS Aurora. This is an indie horror game meant to be played like a B-horror movie, where you just sit down with a bucket of popcorn and just enjoy yourself. That sounds like a great time to me. Also, the fact that an old buddy from a forum I used to attend composed the music for this game. I look forward to judging him very harshly on his musical talents. I'm gonna give this game a whirl now.
Ship's log, MS Aurora, 30th of May, 2011. Time, 7:30 a.m. Weight anchor in Bergen, Norway at 4:30 a.m. Current heading, 338, speed 12 knots. Weather is fair, not a cloud in the sky.
Beautiful sunrise, isn't it, Kirk?
Aye, aye, Skipper. Winds at 5 meters per second coming from northwest. Am I forgetting anything?
Position, Kirk. Latitude, north, 60 degrees, 38.02 minutes.
Position, north, 60 degrees, 38.02 minutes.
Longitude, east, 4 degrees, 52.25 minutes.
East, 4 degrees, 52.25 minutes. Thanks, Skip. All is well. Signed, Frederick Kirk, First Mate. Need anything else, Skip?
Should be fine up here. You could always check in on Doug, down at the deck. I don't think he's done with inspecting the cargo just yet. You should tag along. I think it would do you good to get to know the old girl a bit more intimately.
Who?
God damn it,
Do you mean Doug from The Walking Dead?
I'm sorry, Doug?
No, I apologize. Douglas Olsen, the engineer. Old man, you can't miss him.
Sounds good, Skip. I'm gonna be going now.
You'll do well to listen to what he has to say. Doug's been in this business. Heck, he's been on this ship longer than I have.
That real homie. This game uses an autosave feature. Aw, swizzle. That's always good to know. That means I don't gotta touch things. I just gotta move. I can move it to the groove. Alright. Also, apparently it's kind of heavy rain-esque. I like it. Okay. I guess I'll just go towards lower docks. There's a piano. Green. Doug? Piano? No. Alright. Oh, here we go. Give me this. Oh, that definitely looks like the kind of guy I would call Doug.
Beautiful weather. Couldn't have asked for better.
I agree. Well, I'm more of an overcast guy, but I guess we're sailing a ship, so it's probably not the best. You know, risk of storms and all. That'd be terrible.
Hey, Douglas!
Well, well. First mate on deck, dare I ask?
Skipper sent me.
Yeah, the skipper asked me to lend a hand. You need one?
I'm not normally one to let others do my work for me, Mr. Kirk. Look, if you want to tag along, feel free to. Who knows? You might even learn a thing or two. All right, this is what we do first. At the start of every shift, I inspect every crate and check them off this list. You don't see the point? I don't care. That's how things work. That's how things have always worked.
Sounds good to me, man.
Sounds good. Where do we start?
Follow me. Lucky for you, I only got a dozen or so left. You know what to do?
Check the numbers, check the wires, and make sure the outside looks okay. Yeah?
Indeed. Well then, you can start from here.
Alright. Also, I gotta say, I really like your jacket, or coat, whatever you call it.
Let's see. LCTU 5700125.
Let's see. LCTU 5700125. Arctic clothing, in case you're curious.
Arctic clothing? Who's shipping Arctic clothing to Massachusetts?
What? Oh. Oh. C, C, C. Do I hold C and then press X?
A Mr. L. Starkweather. And you might want to consider that it's shipped back to Massachusetts.
All right, next one. LCTU 5700130.
130. Check. More clothing.
I gotta say, the C and the X is a kind of weird choice, but I'll respect it. I'll respect it, Mr. Douglas. I'm pressing it. God damn it. I gotta hold it. I don't know why. This is something that's happening. What? I'm holding it. R? What? Why do I gotta stretch my fingers to that? Why? Whatever.
Come on, lad. Up the pace a bit. I'd rather not be out here any longer than I have to.
LCTU 5700146. And who's the impatient one now, huh?
At your rank, I would have expected you to know that patience is no excuse to loiter. We both have more important work waiting, lad.
Not gonna tell me what's in it.
What? Down?
It's eye samples. Happy?
Very happy.
Then would you kindly get on with it?
Next container. LCTU 5700151.
Check. Biosamples.
Biosamples?
Your guess is as good as mine. Ah! Holy mother of God! Are you okay?
I'm fine. Shit, that was close.
You okay to walk?
Yeah, I think so.
Doesn't look like it's me. Come on. We better get you to the dock. And quit making such a fuss. Jeez. You're not even bleeding.
It could be internal damage.
Doesn't look so bad. You probably just sprained it a bit.
Doesn't feel very just.
Could have been a lot worse. Nearly was, too.
What the old man said. So, I put on...
Just a... cut to the...
No. I'm talking. So, I put on an elastic bandage. It should keep the swelling down, and you should be able to walk on it with just minor pain.
You can handle minor pain, right? The way you were whining on the way here.
I didn't whine a little bit.
Hey, that was major fucking pain.
Then maybe you should have been a bit more careful, huh?
So, who'd like some coffee?
I guess I could go for a cup.
I'd love coffee. I personally hate coffee, but I'd love some.
Me too, I suppose.
Great. You're making it, by the way.
What?
I patched you up, and he hauled your ass inside. You owe us.
He's got a point.
You're terrible friends, but I like you. Fine.
Fine, guess I owe you guys.
Damn right you do.
All right. I'm a-going. Do you like it black?
Another star. Just what I need. Good going, Kirk.
Hey, scars are manly as fuck. Don't be disappointed. Chicks dig that shit. See it.
It's a bad omen. They're here to see it. I've never seen a cable snap like that.
Hey, come on, D. You're being ridiculous.
Oh, am I now? And don't call me that.
There's no such thing as an omen or bad luck or ghosts.
Let me tell you something, Kenny. There are things out there that can't be explained.
Oh, yeah? Like what?
That's what I thought. But what about...
How about what?
The Bermuda Triangle.
Several theories.
Oh, of course. You have theories. But what about the Mary Celeste?
The Mary what?
Ghost ship. Found in 1879. All hands missing. Just drifting.
Pirates? Mutiny? I'm sure there's a perfectly reasonable...
Oh, but that's the thing, you see. There were no signs of fighting. All the cargo, still there. Personal belongings, still there. They even left the food on their plates.
Well, there has to be a...
Or the Sabrina. 1920s. Same thing. Ship was fine. Cargo still there. No sign of the crew.
Urban legend. There's no actual evidence to support...
How about...
Coffee's done, guys. I really hope you like it.
So, Kirk, what do you think? Ghosts on the sea? Yay or nay?
How's it going down there? How's Kirk?
He'll live.
Thank God for that. I hate to have to cut things short, but I could use my first mate up here. If he's in any working condition, that is.
Of course. Hey, Kirk! Captain wants you.
I'm on it. Enjoy your coffee.
He'll be right up, Dan.
Bring those cups to the captain instead. He'll appreciate it.
And try not to hit any more wires on your way up.
Making coffee, huh? Didn't think that'd be what I'd be doing on this ship.
Yeah. But now you are. Sorry, man, but them's just the breaks. And you know what? I think I learned something from a thing or two. You know those little green things that are going along the floors? Those are just to help people. They know where things are. Oh, wait, what? Damn it!
Fuck!
I'm sorry! Jesus! It's just some fucking stairs, man! You can do this shit! It's basic human movement! Ah, well. I'm sure I only broke a little bit of the coffee from the cup. Spilled a little bit. It's all over the floor.
How are those sea legs, Mr. Kirk?
Oh. Might as well own up to it. I am kind of at fault here. I spilled the juice.
Could use a bit of practice, I guess.
It'll come with time. Don't worry. I figured you could use a rescue.
Dumb old friend.
Thanks, still we're getting a bit enthusiastic.
They do that. What was it this time? Ghosts? Routines? The color of coffee?
Ghost ships.
Ah, that one never gets old.
What do you think, Chief?
Hey, Skip. Can I ask you something?
Of course. Ask.
What do you think?
About what?
You know, the supernatural, ghosts and, you know, things like that.
I believe in what I see, Mr. Kirk. Would you mind getting that?
Sure, bud. It's probably your wife.
It's the weather, Skip.
How does it look?
Seen better.
Can I see?
Whoa. When did the sky get so dark? Jesus, it was perfect a moment ago.
I've seen better as well.
I don't particularly fancy the looks of that low pressure front.
It's gonna need some weather, that's for sure. How long would you reckon we have?
Don't know, half an hour, maybe 40 minutes?
Cross-reference with the charts, I want to be sure.
Sure, man. I am the first mate after all.
Will she hold?
She's been through worse. Still, it never hurts to be prepared. Mr. Kirk, I'm afraid I'll have to ask you to get back out on the deck. Call up Doug for help.
Sure, man.
Aye, aye, Skip.
I'm on my way. Doug, my friend, get the hell up here.
Doug, you there? Need you on the deck. Storm preparations.
Great.
Don't give me that. I'm going to...
I'll see you up there at 5. And try not to hurt yourself this time.
I'm gonna hurt the fuck out of myself.
Just my luck. Less than a day out of port and already heading into a storm.
Yep. Hey, it's good battle experience. I don't know what you're battling, but... You're battling the weather. You're battling Mother Nature. Or Father Nature, if that's your thing. I don't fucking care. Wait, why am I down here? I don't remember my own boat! Oh, right. This is the way. Right. Found it.
God damn it, already raining.
Let's get to it then.
Well spoken. I'll take the new wire down to 151. You go check the locks.
Is it serious?
Not yet, I reckon. I'd be happy if Dad go ahead of Plymouth, though. Would be nice to have new parts waiting when we get there.
Sure.
I'll let the skipper know.
Appreciate it. Come on. Let's secure the windlass so we can get back inside.
I'm working on it. I gotta press the Z, the X, and the C keys, man. It's a lot of work. And now I gotta move the mouse a little bit. It's really important I do this properly, otherwise everything's gonna break. And I'll probably die. No one wants that. Unless there's some kind of asshole who really doesn't like me around. Maybe it's that guy who patched me up. He did it as a cover-up. Son of a bitch. Oh well. I'm almost done here. I like some of the colors, though. They remind me of Christmas. Other ones remind me of Mega Man, with the little yellow power pellets, and the blue bomber suit. And I'm finally done.
Isn't the windlass already secured?
Let's just say that in my years I've seen a few things and learned a few tricks. Come on, help me lift this.
I got this shit, man. I'll help you, buddy.
There we go.
That should do it.
That should do it.
Alright. I guess we're getting out of here, Douglas. Oh, that's a safety hazard right there. I could poke myself. They really gotta round out the edges. Fuck that noise. This is a boat. It could tip over.
So much for the beautiful weather.
Ignore the thing. You've already been hurt by it before. You don't want it again. I like how it keeps giving me a little arrow, though. That's adorable. He's one of those guys that sets his short-term goals instead of one long-term goal. I can respect that. Good. Goodbye, Doc.
How bad are we expecting it to be?
About a 7 or 8.
Ah. Don't worry, lad. She's been through much worse.
That's what the captain said. Well, alright then. Maybe I can play you guys some Pinot. I probably gotta go hang out with the captain. He's probably lonely without me. I mean, I am his first mate, so it's understandable. You know, be lonely without your first mate. Yeah, definitely is. Hey, man.
Skip.
Beautiful, isn't it?
What is?
I take it the preparations are complete?
Aye, Skip. All done.
Good. You can take the wheel, Mr. Kirk.
What?
Go on.
You're fucking insane, but if you say so.
Aye. Are you sure I should be the one to...
Positive, Mr. Kirk.
Oh, this is one of those fucking insurance things. You're gonna be like, well, fucking Mr. Kirk was the one on the wheels, so... He needs to deal with the whole situation when I fuck the boat up in the storm.
Now, steady as she goes.
Aye, Skip.
Okay, Frederick. You've done this before.
Keep her steady. I'm trying to. It's not very easy.
Come to think of it, I don't think I've ever seen you use the auto before.
Guess I don't use it that often.
That's real...
Something about feeling the tug of the sea through your own hands.
I really don't like doing this, Captain. I'm gonna hit something.
Hey, Skip. What's that sound?
Sounds like one of the antennas.
It's gonna be Titanic all over again, Skip. You know this. We're gonna hit an iceberg. Oh god, we're going towards things, Skip!
The wind's really picking up, Skip.
Don't fret, Mr. Kirk. It's only a bit of rough. You'll see plenty worse before we're across the Atlantic.
There is thing in front of us, Skip! Skip! Please! This is dangerous! God damn it, Skip!
Shit! What was that?
I think we just lost our long-range radio, Mr. Kirk.
Fuck.
Fuck indeed.
Is there anything we can...
Not in this wind. So don't screw up.
Thanks.
Keep a sharp eye ahead, Mr. Kirk.
I know.
This won't be easy.
I hate you. Fuck. This thing is hard to move. God damn it. Skip! Buddy!
Hard to starboard!
Fuck you! You do this! You're the captain! Please! We're going to die! We will die! You don't understand! I'm not a good captain! I should be like the fourth mate! Fuck! Dramatic music!
Careful, Mr. Kirk! Don't get too close!
God damn it! Why do you do this to me? You had it so easy before! There was nothing around! Fuck!
Halfway, Mr. Kirk. You're
halfway? Why only halfway? Damn it! Okay. It's alright. Captain Plant's gonna come by and pick our whole thing up and take it across this whole canyon thing. Because he's such a cool guy. And blue. With a green mullet. R? Why R?
Almost there.
I know!
Hold on!
Shit!
I need a damage report. Kirk, I need you to run down to engineering. Get a report from Douglas.
Aye,
back in a minute, Skip.
God, what if you're taking in water? I have to hurry.
Hey, it's not your fault. It's Skip's fault. You told him this was a terrible idea. Well, actually, you said it was good. I don't fucking know. It was still a bad idea for everyone. What the hell? Piano fell over! No! Okay, that's a damage report right there. Lack of proper piano. Chairs slipped over. Painting's down. Damage report. Too intense. Wait, I don't need to go out here, do I? I don't know! Yeah, I gotta go over here. Good. Still. I fucked everything up. Thanks, Skip. Everyone's gonna blame me and be like, fucking new guy. It's always how it works.
Douglas! Fuck!
Are you completely out of your mind?
Fuck! I'm sorry, Doug.
Jesus H. Christ. Why are you down here anyway?
We ran aground.
No shit.
And Dan sent me to-
Calm down. We're fine. No leaks and the engines are still running. I think we got away with just a scare. Get back to the bridge. You'll do more good there.
Okay, back to the bridge. Hey, Doug. Sorry about... you know.
Accepted. Jesus. My daughter's braver than you. She's 8.
Why, you have an 8-year-old daughter. You're like 60. What?
Okay, so you're not gonna die. Thank God Hull held.
Yep. Otherwise everyone would be really angry with you. Oh well.
My hands are still shaking. Have to focus. There's a million things we need to do.
That's an exaggeration of the number, but I'm sure there is quite a few things. We'll get through it. Probably. Like this stuff right here? We gotta fix it. But not right now. We'll make the doc fix it, wherever the hell he is. He's probably in his room. Probably playing an Atari 2600. Seems like one of those guys. I wish he could run. You can walk slower. That's a skill. But you can't run. Oh well, buddy. I guess you're calm and collected. Unless you want to punch an old man in the face. That's cool. Oh. Great. What? What?
Shit. Where's Daniel?
Oh. This is bait. I see a paper on the ground. I can't really get it. Okay. Well. I guess I gotta go back down. Tron was shut down. Oh no, it's still green lights. I like it. It's like glow sticks. Why am I walking so slow?
We lost power. This is not good. Not good at all.
I know, right? Maybe we should go see Doug. Or maybe Skip. Or maybe everybody, because being alone in the dark is not a very fun experience. Especially on a boat. And all those windows upstairs were broken. What the fuck happened?
I have to get to engineering and find out what's going on.
Okay. Well, we can't go that way. The piano's in the way. I remember that. Do you know why? The piano's always on my mind. You are very slow at walking. I understand it's dark and you don't want to trip on things, but there's a limit, sir. There's a limit to how slow and walking you can be. Right now, you're that old lady on a highway, going 25 on a 65-mile-an-hour lane. Don't be that lady. Don't be that lady, Trip. Your name isn't Trip, it's Kirk. You remind me of a Trip I once knew. Just want you to know that.
Maybe we were damaged worse than Dog thought. I have to find out.
Yeah, probably. Considering this is all happening right now, I would not deny that being a possibility. Tron is fucking terrifying. Except it's normally blue, not green. This isn't Tron at all.
Douglas?
Who's there?
It's me, Kirk.
Good. I could use a hand. If only I could find the goddamn flashlight.
It's all right. I have a lighter. I carry it around with me. What? What? Doug! Doug! Dinosaurs! Doug? 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 Oh. Hey, man.
Oh, God. He's all over the place.
Oh. Don't look up, because I think he might be up there. Nope, just a little bit of juice. Oh boy.
What the fuck is going on here?
It's Jurassic Park at sea, man. You understand, you were raised in those times. See. I'm gonna see it. Alright, I have keys. I don't know what they're for, but I'm going to just keep going.
All right,
down.
I need to start up the engine. How hard can it be?
You should probably take that axe. But you don't want it. You just... Why didn't you take the axe? You just saw your friend Doug die. He was a good friend. And now you almost got attacked. Gosh, you're very calm. You don't even know what's going on right now. I pressed Z! It's alright, Kirk. Just keep going, buddy. Just go over here. Is that more juice on the ground? No. Oh, you just jump roped. Here we go. X. C. X. C. All right. I guess we did it. You are 100% fine with what's happening to you. Okay. It's okay. Just keep going, buddy. Just jump over it.
Bingo.
Almost there, man. Look at it, you found it. See. X. Z. I'm a goddamn engineer.
Right! I made it!
You have no reaction.
Alright, got to get back up to the bridge. Time to get this ship moving again.
What is your reaction to the thing that's happening around you? There's a monster doing things towards you! There's blood dripping from there! You were almost killed! You saw Douglas die! Why don't you take the axe?! God damn it, Kirk! Should've stayed on the Enterprise! Or get... God darn it.
Oh no. No!
What? Oh. You're running, Kirk! My God!
I have to run. Bridge! I must get to the bridge!
I gotta get to the bridge! I think. What have you done? Oh, okay. Nope. Kirk. Kirk, you just died, man. Big dummy. Alright, come on, buddy. Come on. Get it off of you. Yep, there you go. You grabbed something. You're doing great. There you go. Yeah. That B-horror movie monster ain't gonna take you just yet! You got this shit! Where'd your flashlight go? It's gone! What? Good lord! Damn it, not again! Come on, buddy! Keep going! No, you gotta get to the bridge! What are you doing? Get to the bridge! There you go, you got the table! Come on, man! Pull a leg up on the competition! Leg, as in table legs, because there's four of them! And you had those jokes, Kirk! There were jokes! God damn it, monster thing! Leave Kirk out of this! Fuck! Kirk! Don't fuck up! Come on, yes! There you go, man! Come on! There you go, Kirk! Let's go! It's so Kirky! Kirk Rogers! There you go! Alright, go again. God damn it, monster thing! What's your deal? Come on, buddy! Come on! Let's go! Game over! Alright, go! There we go, buddy! God damn it, monster thing! What are you doing? Kirk! Kirk! Seriously, buddy! You're breaking my balls here! Come on! Pull through this, man! You gotta get to the bridge! Do you remember that? You were like, I gotta get to the bridge! I'm like, you're fucking right, Kirk! Let's go! We're almost there, buddy! Yeah! Stairs! Woo! That's some fucking bridge-getting skills right there, buddy! I think the bridge is the control panel. I did it!
The sun. It's setting. If I'm still here when the darkness comes.
Uh-oh. Come on, Kirky.
I have to get loose.
Come on, buddy.
There's only one way. If I'm stuck here much longer, I'll die.
Come on, Kirk. You could do this, man. Oh, no.
This is crazy. I can't cut off my arm.
Kirk.
All right, Frederick. Calm down and think rationally. You can do this.
Kirk. Oh boy. There's other options here, buddy. You don't gotta do this, man. Seriously. Fuck it, just do it, Kirk!
It's gonna hurt so bad.
Come on! Chop suey, system of a down! Come on, Kirk! Keep at him, man! Chop it up! It's alright. You've been through worse. No, you haven't. I'm sorry. Jesus, man.
Second up. I have to find something.
Well, you had an axe earlier. But, hey, on the bright side, at least it was your left arm.
A flare? How?
Whoa. Ah. Yes. That's a good thing, buddy. Seriously. Those are really good.
Down here!
Skip!
Jump, Mr. Kirk! It's your only chance!
Okay, buddy. I've done it before, I'll do it again. I had never actually done this before. I want to do it. Why does it go away? Don't go away! The commands are going away when they come up! No! I fixed it, Skip. I'm an engineer, after all. Ow.
Come on, Frederick. Stay awake. Focus.
I'm working on it, buddy. There you go. Come on. Keep climbing. You got the mad climbing skills with that one arm. You chop through your fucking bone with glass, though. That's hardcore. I don't think that's actually humanly possible.
I can't give up now. So close.
Hey, buddy.
It's okay. It's okay. You're gonna be safe.
As for all the others.
The others are dead, Mr. Kirk. And we're not far from it either if we linger here.
Well, how did you?
Another time, Mr. Kirk. Now quick, make ready a raft. I'll keep it at bay.
Aye, aye.
You are really cheerful for all this. Just saying, buddy. Just saying. I gotta make ready a raft, though. How does one make ready a raft? Captain, I need guidance. Oh, I'm making ready a raft up here, Captain. I got this shit. Life raft. Alright. I've seen those on Titanic. However, it's supposed to be women and children first, not Kirk and Skips first. Ah well, we'll make it through. Take this. Okay. Take this. See it.
Into the raft, Mr. Kirk, quickly!
You first, Skip.
Out of the question. Now go, or you'll doom us both.
Aye, aye. See you on the flip side, Skip.
Going, Skipper. There. I did it, Skip.
I'm sorry, Mr. Kirk.
Skip? Skip?
This is my ship. It's my responsibility. Live well, Mr. Kirk. And wish me luck.
Skip! Daniel!
Six hours I was stuck on that raft. As luck would have it, I was brought ashore on a small island not far from the town of Colsness. Of course, I didn't know that at the time. I was so happy to be ashore, to be alive. I remember sleeping that night, cold, wet, dull pain in my entire body. Not to mention the sharp throbbing pain in my stump. But by God, I slept. When I awoke, I was surrounded by white. A hospital. I remember doctors, police. It was very interesting, of course. A one-armed stranger from the sea. But I told no one. I didn't remember. What good would it do them anyway? Eventually, they just stopped asking. I watched the news for weeks. Nothing. Aurora was gone. Daniel, Douglas, Kenny, all of them. The only thing that remains is it. I cannot imagine it would be dead. It's still out there. The thing. The horror. It is alive, but so am I. I'm Frederick Kirk, former first mate of MS Aurora, and I survived.
Hooray for plot holes! And time for credits. Well, that was the horrid MS Aurora. Not bad. It was a B-horror movie indie game. Nobody does that. That's why it's so neat to me. I mean, it's like you get the experience of watching the Sci-Fi Channel at nighttime while playing a game and chopping off your arm with a piece of glass, but that's cool, right? Yeah. I really did quite enjoy that. It was a lot different from things I'm used to, and that's why I liked it. And if you guys liked it, please go to the link in the description and tell them yourself. Because they're the ones who did it. I didn't do it. I just played it. Maybe get it yourself and experience again with some more popcorn. Maybe you can change the flavor up. Maybe this time you could do cheddar popcorn. I don't know. Anyway, thanks for sticking around. And I'll have to catch you guys later. So, have a good one. And take care, guys.